Welcome to Handpick. Today we are making Mangalorean neer dosa with egg curry. This is a very quick and easy recipe. Can be made for breakfast, lunch or dinner. I have taken 3 cups of dosa rice. We can even use idli rice or raw rice for this. We have to soak the rice for 2 to 3 hours. Then grind it to a fine paste. To grind the rice, I've used little water. After that, I've added more water to make it to watery consistency. It is better to use a non-stick lightweight pan to make neer dosa. It will be easier to rotate the batter. Once you pour the batter, you have to rotate with the other hand. I've smeared the pan with little gingerly oil. We have to close and cook it for 30 seconds. Once the neer dosa is ready, it starts to leave the sides of the pan. You can remove with your hand. Each time before you pour the batter, you have to smear the pan with gingerly oil. Neer dosa means watery dosa. The batter is made by grinding just rice and water. And we also add a little salt to flavor. This is something I usually make for breakfast since very quick and easy and does not need any fermentation process. You can soak the rice previous night or soak it in hot water early in morning. With 3 cups of rice, we can make up to 20-25 neer dosa depending on the size of the pan. Today I could make up to 25 dosas. Usually the first dosa may not come out the best, but after trying the first one, you can add water to adjust the consistency. So our neer dosa is ready. Let's see how to make the delicious egg curry on the side. We need 2 big onions and 1 tomato thinly sliced. Make a paste of 3 green chilies, 4 to 5 garlic cloves and a piece of ginger. Into a pan, I am adding 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. We can even use vegetable oil or sunflower oil for this. In this, we are going to saute our thinly sliced onions with 2 green chilies and few curry leaves. Let's add little salt. This will help the onions to cook faster without burning. Once the onions are soft, we can add the ginger, garlic and the green chili paste and saute it for another minute. Let's add the masala powder. This is a 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder and garam masala and 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder. Roast everything for 1 minute until the raw smell is gone. Now let's add the sliced tomatoes and mix them nicely and close it and cook for 5 minutes until the tomatoes are nice and soft. To add thickness to the gravy, let's make a paste of 1 cup of grated coconut, 10 to 15 peppercorns, 1/4 cup of cashews, 3 green chilies and cloves of garlic, 2 small onions and stem part of the coriander leaf. After 5 minutes, the onions and the tomato is cooked through. It is nice and soft and all the masala is nicely cooked. Let's add the ground coconut paste. I'm also adding little water to adjust the consistency of the gravy. Let's give it a nice mix. Now we can add the coriander leaves and let it simmer on low flame for 2 minutes. I am adding 5 boiled eggs. I have made few slits on both sides of the egg. You can even cut them in half. Let it boil for 2 minutes on low flame. That's it, our egg curry is ready. Mangalorean neer dosa with egg curry. Hope you all try and enjoy this recipe. It can be made for breakfast, lunch or dinner. If you like this video, please share among your friends and family. Also support me by subscribing to my channel. Thank you.